Yes, people, welcome back to the channel. Bit of a random one today. I've gone for this group, a Filipino group. They formed in 2018. This is a song called Mana that they're performing live on a Wish FM 107.5. I believe I've seen one of these with Easy Mill. So I think that's where the recommendation came from, actually. Someone told me to check them, so here we are. Let's do it. Yeah, pretty big crowd.
Pretty
damn big. I've no idea what to expect.
Wish 107.5. Hindi pa may waga, di mo gilala nung nasa lupa pa. Ay, ni walang alaala, gay nang umusta, basta ko sa kwenta.
Sick voice. Ngayong nasa lupa, ang nakita ko ay nagbago na. Ako na may miss, ay, na I'd rather have my body ko miss na. Yeah. Bakit nga ba ganito? Di ko maintindihan ang sinasabi mo. Padaya bang mundo? Kung ganun na nga, ito babawin. So, vocally, they work really well. I think what I read up just before I downloaded this video, that they were kind of put together like a corporate kind of, you know, to be an asset. They're the first Southeast Asian act to enter the top 10 Billboard Social 50 weekly and year-end charts. So I mean, they're hitting charts, Billboard Music Awards for the top social artist category. Yeah, they're doing. It looks like they're doing all right. So. Marijuana. Good wine, isn't it? I mean, it's not really my vibe, but yeah, it's pretty catchy and shit. Like, I appreciate like good singing. You know what I mean? They sound pretty good. They gel well, quite well. Nice. I can't really follow it. Like, they sound good together. It's catchy, interesting pockets that they're choosing to sing. Yeah, the fact that I can't understand what I'm saying, it's still kind of hitting me. So. Yo. Yeah, it reminds me of an NF beat there. Yeah, very similar to Easy Mill type shit. Oh. He's obviously a Filipino as well. I don't know if he said marijuana in that hook, but.
Wish exclusive on Wish 107.
Fair play, man. Like, the parts of the beat which I'm not really feeling, like this bit. Yeah, it is what it is, man. A load of dudes singing, and kind of has a little bit of a hip hop spitting edge to it. Like, and I like the live kind of thing. It kind of, when I seen that first image of them all sat there, like, kind of thinking of Coast Contra type thing, you know, it's like the Filipino singing version of that, you know what I mean? Like, you know, the way they gel. Yeah, that's enjoyable, man. I quite like that, and yeah, fair play. Yeah, debuted in 2018. Members: Pablo, Stale, Ken, Justin, and Josh. Trained for 4 years by Show BT Philippines, beginning 2016. So they're kind of formed and trained. Yeah, and then it goes on to say about the awards, which I mentioned earlier. Yeah, there it was. SB19. Mama Live. No, Mana, sorry. Man, yeah. Well, let me know if there's any more in the comments. If you like the video, sub, like, and all that, la la la. But I really appreciate your time clicking. And I like these guys. They're pretty good. Wanna hear more? Comment. See you in a bit. Have a nice Christmas. Bye. Sigilah, 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 sigilah.